Hey everybody, this is Blender, and let's keep going with Derail Express. I'll just try to remember to reactivate this yellow switch before I leave. Otherwise, we can't do the no kill. And yep, for the money, I think I should be fine with diamond. I'll check. But at first, let's just do a quick run. Let's not kill anything and do the yellow switch, just because I want to remember. And then we can do the money, and then we can go to the plant boss. Smash. There we go. Cool. Still not a big kill. Okay, here is the tricky part. I have to put him here, switch, reactivate the switch already, and we're gone. Yep, let's go. Yeah, I have the two diamonds. Two diamonds is 20,000. Should be fine. Yay! Really, the music in this level is a lot like the music for the shark in Banjo-Kazooie. When I reach a checkpoint, I'll be happy. Okay. Smash. Just like this. Cool. Checkpoint, shake, 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 and then we can do the move. So yeah, diamond there, the golden enemy. After that, I should be fine with 40,000, I think. Here, I just have to be really, really careful. So let's do this. Good. Should be fine. I mean, I did it a couple of times already. The big problem was always the yellow switch. Let's do a recon run. So there's diamond here. I need to jump, switch, diamond. Then I should be fine. Yay, he did not die. I mean, there's some gold up there too. I don't know if I can get it. That's the problem. And we did the no killing. Do not defeat enemies. So that's done. Okay, now gold. Just wanted to make sure I did it. I did this one, so now I don't have to worry about the yellow switch and all that anymore. Of course, why? Okay. So, diamond. Golden enemy. Bags. Should be fine. Okay, there's the bag right there. There's a lot of not wasting resources, too. Like this bag, I should go at the end of the stage, well, here, and shake. This way I don't waste any money. Then I should... Okay, yeah, it's a small bag. Makes sense. Here it's a treasure, but there's a bag. I could probably have done the... the gold challenge and no killing at the same time. It's not that hard. It's just at the end I have to dodge a lot of stuff. But I just didn't want to take any chances. Okay, here I want to take this. Should be okay. Stick in here. Good. Jump, jump. Come on. I'm gonna shake him because I don't like him. Gold. Let's do it. Run, run, run. Faster, faster, faster. That window. Okay, and if I shake here, I should... Good. I'm at 12,000 now. It's 50. I should have 15,000 by the end of that. 25 with the diamond right here. I'm not even halfway done right now, and that scares me a little. Was there any gold in there? I'm just gonna make sure. No, there's no gold. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm halfway done. I have one more diamond, a couple of bags. I think I'm missing something. I don't think we have enough gold right now. Get some gold there. Get some gold over here. That's 1,000. Yeah, I'm gonna... at least we can checkpoint. Good. I'm at 25,000 on the checkpoint. I don't think I missed any gold coming in. So let's try to do this. I need to jump and then switch at the same overpass. Overpass. Okay, time is should not be an issue, but... Okay, here I have to switch, jump, fall, switch, jump, jump. No, no. And I can't go back. Okay. But like that, I have 41,000 with the gold piece being 1,000 each. Yeah, so I'm missing 9,000 somewhere. I'm gonna shake. So I can't switch, I can't do the piece in the sky and the diamond. That's not doable. So where is the gold? I should have jumped. I don't know why I didn't jump. It's okay. I should be done soon. What? Oh. I forgot to activate the... That's... weird. It's again. I forgot to shake. No. Switch. Ah. The switching is hard. It's okay. This is okay. Switch at that last second. Oh my god, I did it. Cool. It should be okay. If there's no gold. My ear can't do the gold, right? Maybe if I jump at the last second with the diamond? I'm just gonna check. But I think just before the transition, if I jump, I should be able to make the jump, which allows me to wait, do I need the yellow switch too for this? That won't make sense. Really? I still need the yellow switch? That yellow switch kills everything. If I need a yellow switch, we'll see. Because with the yellow switch, I can go up the other wagon. Yeah. Down, and this. Now jump. Oh my god, I made it. There's a diamond! Oh my god, I saw the diamond. I need to jump at the very last moment. Okay. We've solved it. We solved it. Good. I knew we were missing at least 10,000. And I was bright enough to reactivate the yellow switch for some reason. So, yeah. Should be good. I just need to make that jump at the end. Jump. Switch. Jump. Switch. Down. Switch. Down. Jump. Jump. Oh my god, I made it. Woo! So the coins are done. And Area 3 is done too. That's great. That's great. Area 3 is done. Only 25% of the mission is left. So here we have one map in Soggy Bog River, one map in Eritail Castle, but first let's do the bus. Should be easy, he says. And here time, no damage like usual, and also it's I think it's jumping on stuff. It's okay, yeah, defeat five. So I'll do the five first. Just to see the level too. I don't remember the plant boss at all. Yeah, I need to like smash, right? That's easy. Okay, good. Oh, I know what I need to do, yeah. I'm just gonna take my time here. No, I want to take this. Yeah, what you need to do is this, if I remember correctly. Like, you just destroy the enemies in the face. Should be easy. Just do this, then in his face, then in his face, then this, then this. Good. I'm just taking my time, I don't care about anything else right now. I just need to do the five thing, and then we can do it again. Might as well do this. Cool. No! I had it. I forgot. I missed my compound. Okay, scorpion. Like this. Great. And taking my whole time. With those, I can do this. Face. I need to hit the face. Okay, ground pound. There we go. Then scorpion, I smash it face. Wow, the face is nice in this guy. At least time seems generous. The big problem in this fight is that you waste a lot of time waiting for the enemies. Like if you do this, this, this. Then I can ground pound, smash, then scorpion, and smash, ground, face, face, face. For the little damage, I need to go like all the way over here. Should be easy enough. Here, ground pound. Yeah, I don't want those guys, I want the other guys. Great. The other guys. Wow. Those guys are. Oh, yeah. Cool. Now throw the. He doesn't throw the other guys now? Are you serious? Now he's gonna throw the scorpions? Ground pound. That's okay. Do this. Hmm. this. Okay. I'm gonna retry because it doesn't seem to spawn any spikes first. That's weird. Jump. Yeah, you guys are easy. I just want to make him go wait. Ground pound. Now scorpions. Ground pound. Face. Now there's red dudes, bandit mini bandino. Crash, smash. Scorpions. Oh, come on! I had that. Ground pound. Smash. He's gonna throw his dudes. Oh, wow. I missed my chance. I just want to see in phase 3 if he here, can I touch him in the face? I'm gonna retry. I'm missing something somewhere. So I need to stay in stage 1 for a long, long time. And stage 2 is really annoying. No, do not hurt him for a while. I hope that in phase 3 there's no, oh come on! There's no of those guys. The bundle prouds? I'm just gonna do it in phase 1. And that's okay. Then I can do the rest of the phases. Proud. Nope. Smash. Here we go. So I'm at 3 right now. Oh, I can hold the ground. That's cool. I did not know that. Oh, that's nice. There we go, one more. That will be useful for when he drags me toward him. Smash. Done! Now we can beat it. That took a long time. I want to get used to killing him right like this. Okay, I can't touch him while he's now he's gonna throw a red Benidou. Okay, do this. Kick. Jump. The bandy do. Bandy. Yep. I touch him in the face, but. Now I can do this. Okay, I need to do this. Cool. Here for the when he throw that, I need just to go back to the flower. So now he's gonna throw 2 scorpions. I need 1. Now the other, I just do this. Thank you. Face. Okay, now I can't run away. I do this, shake. Oh, okay, there are some in the phase 3. Okay. That's useful to know. So I need to shake him. Now I go like this. This. Run, jump, smash. This. I need 1 more. Cool! So time should be pretty easy. I just need to do this. It's not random like here, I go here. No! You got it. It's okay. That part is annoying, but I should be able to do it. I wonder if I can do this. Cool. Jump. And jump, smash, down, you're down. Cool! So that part is done. Now I just need to do time and no damage. I'll do time first if I can. damage should be easy enough to avoid. Yeah, jump. Here we go.
Yeah.
So yeah. Let's see if I can do it.
Wario!
To go back.
Rot and roll.
I can probably do time and health on the same run, but if I get it, it's okay. No, I just want the time. Scorpion. No, I missed. It's okay. Now red. Jump. Smash, down, down, scorpion. Now he's gonna smash, scorpion, scorpion. Gonna do the red bandicoot. Yep. There we go. Anyway. I think I lost time, but if I can do the no damage, that would be great. Anyway. Now run, 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 run. Okay. That's okay. Right. Yeah, I can't. Okay, now run, run, run. He's gonna jump in 3, 2, 1. Smash, smash. Ground down, dark armor. Shake, 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 shake. Not those guys. Jump, 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 jump. Jump. Oh, come on, I'm one off. It's okay. Shake, 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 shake. Do the same thing. Stay in the middle. He's gonna do that. He's gonna grab you, so like this. Jump! Woo! I did not know damage, at least. What? What? No way! I miss his face! Shake, shake, shake. Oh, wow. I need to do it again. Okay, now he's gonna grab, grab, drag, drag, drag. No! No way! You saw that! That's bullshit! I almost did it! Oh god! I was one crank too much because of the Wiimote. Ah, oh, damn! Okay, ground pound, grab, face, face, face. Now run, jump, jump. Now this, I can do this, this, grab, Scorpion in 3, 2, 1. Scorpion smash, trap, troll, smash, smash. Ground, bound, jump, jump. Smash. And it's gonna do the red one. The ground, bound. I throw in his face, jump, jump. Cool. Didn't do it like this anyway. I was stupid. I was greedy. Yep. It's okay. It's okay. This bus simply has a lot of downtown. What? No way. Yeah, I'm gonna retry that because I want to do the time if I can. I can probably do the time and the ult at the same time. Anyway, I almost did it last time. All I needed was not miss a punch. I could probably grab him and shorten that. Yeah, if I can grab this guy, I can hit it while, yep, like this. I'll try it. Oh, yeah, there we go. He's gonna do the red. Now you throw that. This. Throw. Oh, I can, yeah. I need to do scorpions. Let's go. Scorpions, I grab one. Run the other way. He's gonna jump. Good. I was gonna throw that. That makes me go here. This. Ground pound. Two scorpions. Yeah, the buzz is much easier than the clown. That's for sure. Why did I jump? Come on. Now shake. He's gonna do the two. He's gonna grab the orange in. Gonna throw. Run down. Cool. 30 sec. I'm okay. I'm totally fine time wise. I just need to not miss this one. Drag. Jump. Space. Woo! Done. Yeah, you're wet now. So all challenges for that bus are done. And that's a good start for Area 4. Yeah. Yeah, shake the bug. Wario! So, yeah, that's it for this episode of Watch Me Press Retry Until I Get It. At least I got it. And now, next episode we're gonna do... I think we're gonna do this one. Airy Tail Castle. Yep. So thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.